personally happy.
You're sad and happy together? That's a weird combination. Why are you sad and happy?
I'm sad because I waited for so long.
Because you were the last person to come.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, it was a random shuffle. I had all the papers here. I had them all upside down. I shuffled them all together. So I didn't know who was where. Unfortunately, you were last. But why are you happy?
I'm happy because when I finish this, I got out of my misery.
Fair enough. That's a good enough answer. So what we're going to do is we're going to talk about your topic today. Then afterwards, I'll take some basic questions. I will ask some basic questions based on what you told me, yeah?
Yeah.
So what is your topic going to be about today?
My topic is going to be TV series.
TV, okay. So begin whenever you're ready. Remember, nice, loud and clear, okay?
Yeah.
Go for it.
I'm ready when you are.
I'm waiting on you. You tell me the topic.
Okay. Hello, Teacher Ong.
Hello.
Today, I will introduce about my topic, TV series,
mm-hmm.
And my favorite TV series is The Amazing World of Gumball.
Okay,
it is
for
a very famous cartoon made in the 2000s.
Mm-hmm.
And it is a comedy TV series. It is about a boy who was born in a city,
mm-hmm.
And his name is Gumball.
Mm-hmm.
When he was 5, he wanted a fish, so his dad bought him one.
Mm-hmm.
He played with the fish very well, but one time the fish died. Then his dad bought him a new one,
mm-hmm.
But it keeps happening and happening again.
Okay.
When the fish market is running out of fish,
mm-hmm.
His dad became very sad,
mm-hmm.
And he walked back home. When he was walking, a van drove in front of him.
Okay.
He was very curious, so he went in.
Mm-hmm.
And he found a very beautiful fish,
mm-hmm.
So he named him Darwin.
Mm-hmm.
Or named it Darwin.
Okay, Darwin. Mm-hmm.
But the fish isn't a normal fish.
Mm-hmm.
2 years later, the fish turned into a land animal.
Cool. What else happens?
And Gumball, Darwin are brothers now.
So it turned into a human?
Sort of, but an animal can talk.
Ah, speaking animal. Cool.
That is when the journey begins.
Mm-hmm.
They traveled a lot of places,
mm-hmm.
And fight a lot of monsters and stuff.
Okay. Sounds fun. I've never actually heard of it, so
yeah.
Might need to check it out when I go home. Sounds like a fun cartoon to watch. And do you only watch cartoons on TV, or do you watch something else?
I watch something else and cartoon. Like Fox TV,
mm-hmm.
Geographic,
mm-hmm.
News,
okay.
And the weather.
You watch National Geographic?
Yeah.
Why do you watch Nat Geo?
Because it makes me very curious and it is very interesting.
Mm-hmm. Not many children seem to like it. It's something that I love watching, these documentaries as well. And you're correct, it does make you more curious about the world around you.
Yeah.
Do you learn a lot from National Geographic?
Yes, I would say yes.
Okay. Well, that was really good, Dragon. Thank you for your time. Nice was done today. You can go upstairs and chill out now, yeah?
Yeah.
So you don't need to worry about being the last one. See you later.